Don't let the omelette touch the fruit. She likes a separation.
You do this every day?
Every day.
Oh, shit.
Yes, shit.
Wish my dad did this for me.
So does your daughter.
What are you doing here?
He's making Brooks breakfast.
I see that. Why?
I'm training him. He's making an effort to be a father.
Good morning.
Your father made you breakfast.
Holy shit.
Language.
Sorry.
Your father will be picking you up today.
Did he find Jesus or something?
Doubtful. He's figured out how much he's missing.
Yeah, this week. He's just not much with the follow through.
Give him a shot, babe. For me.
Sure, Joe. But only because you're my best friend.
I love you, kiddo. You're gonna do it all.
What's going on with you today? Do you have cancer or something?
No. I'm as strong as an ox.
Okay.
It's carnival day. Lots to do.
Yes, I'm coming right after school.
Yep, and I'm going to bring you fried dough with your name on it.
Okay, that's a little tight there. I love you too.
Go make something of yourself.
I will, young man. See you later, Dad.
I've been giving you crap for a long time, Murphy.
I guess I deserve it, mostly.
That's one of the smartest things you ever said.
Listen, Joe, whatever it is you're doing, you don't have to do it. There's always another way.
My business is my business, kid. Forget that you know it. And if in the end I don't come back, it's on you. I can't cover for you anymore. You're her father. You gotta step up to the plate. Act like a man. Even if you have to fake it.